Yeah, I got a burning body right now. Yeah. You guys good? Are you guys as old as us? Are you tired too? Just kidding.
Psych, we're not tired. You're fucking a bunch of pussies. Really?
Hold on. I'm gonna talk about nothing for about 1 minute.
Sorry.
I'm tired.
I'm in shape.
You sound good though.
Thanks, man. You're playing pretty good.
Yeah.
Am I right or does Ryan the Nose Phillips always shred this motherfucker on the right? Look, before we go on, that's Ryan. I just introduced him. This is my friend Josh behind the drums. Josh Wills. This is my friend Adam the Skull Russell. This is my beautiful friend Philip Sneed, everybody. My name's Dan. I sing in this band. Hi, nice to see you guys. Good to see you. This next song we wrote like 8 or 9 years ago. Well, no, I guess it's been 9 or 10 years now. But we wrote it specifically for the St. Louis scene, for our love of St. Louis, for growing up in St. Louis. And especially about our friendship, because we're 5 guys in a band, but you don't stay in a band for 10 fucking years for no reason. That's because we truly love each other, and these guys are my best friends in the world. Alright guys. I'm serious, and as well as a lot of our friends out here on the side of the stage, and our friends and family up here, wherever you guys are, I don't know what side of people are on there. But anyway, it's a song that goes up to St. Louis as a whole, and it's called Page Avenue, and it goes like this.